play offensive line, wrestling kind of go hand in hand. It's like almost like cross training and hand fighting, leverage, inside control, learning all those things at a young age. Wrestling has easily correlated to playing center and offensive line.